Hi everyone, in today's video I will be talking about open pores. What are open pores? Why do they happen? The right skincare routine for somebody with open pores, the home remedies for open pores, the creams available for open pores, and the dermatology procedures for open pores. So let's get started. What are open pores? Why do they happen? Open pores are openings of oil glands that are there in all of us. But in certain people, the open pores become more prominent. They become more visible. And this can happen because of various reasons. The most common reason, of course, is oily skin. So if somebody has an oily skin, the pores will become enlarged. They will become more visible. The second reason could be what you are consuming. So if somebody is consuming a lot of dairy products, the dairy products increase insulin like growth factor, they increase the oiliness of your skin, and which is why consuming dairy products can increase the open pores, the oiliness of your skin, and the acne also. And then there is the sugar, junk food with high glycemic index that can also increase your open pores by increasing the oiliness of your skin. With age also, the open pores can increase, which is because as we age, the skin's elasticity goes down. So the skin becomes loose and it starts sagging, and which is why the open pores become very visible. And now, what are the home remedies that one can do to reduce their open pores? Remember that open pores are not temperature sensitive. A lot of people use ice cubes, but this is going to be a very temporary solution because your open pores are not temperature sensitive. You will see a very good improvement when you use ice cubes, but this is only going to be temporary, only for a few hours. So you can make ice cubes of green tea, rose water, cucumber water, and the ice cubes are going to shrink your open pores, which is going to be temporary. The second option is egg white mask, because egg white also has properties of shrinking your pores, so that you will see a good improvement. The third, a very popular home remedy, is clay mask or multani mitti mask. So that is also something that you can do. Multani mitti and besan, gram flour, has properties of extracting the excess oil from your skin, and which is why the pores will shrink when you apply a clay mask. Next important question that I'm often asked is a skincare routine for people with oily skin and open pores. So we'll start with the face wash. The right face wash would be something that has salicylic acid and glycolic acid, because salicylic acid and glycolic acid have exfoliating properties. So they're going to unclog your pores. And so if there is no dirt, if there is no oil in your pores, the pores will shrink automatically. So the right face wash would be something that has exfoliating properties, something that has salicylic acid and glycolic acid. Next important thing is the sunscreen. So remember to apply a water-based sunscreen or a gel-based sunscreen instead of the heavy creamy sunscreens, which are going to further increase your open pores. I've done a full video on the different types of sunscreens available for different skin types and different skin concerns. So we will attach the link in the description box and you can have a look at this video also. Another important thing that I wanted to mention here is makeup. So try and use makeup that is not very greasy, makeup that is not very heavy, makeup that is not powder based, because the powder based makeup will settle in your open pores and it's going to irritate your skin and it's going to further increase the size of your open pores. And the night skincare routine is very important. So try and use a good pore refiner. I have done a full video on budget to luxury pore refiners, and now these days we have a lot of different toners and pore refiners available with niacinamide, with retinol. There are a lot of different products that are available. I've done a full video on the best pore refiners available, so have a look at this video. We will attach the link in the description box. Also, very important thing, though I've said this earlier in the video also, that your pores are not temperature sensitive, but try and use cold water for washing your face. If you use warm water or hot water for washing your face, it's going to open your pores, and using cold water is going to constrict the pores. So of course it is going to be a very temporary thing, but this is one thing that you can do. Now I'm going to tell you about the products, the creams that are available for open pores. So one of the best products would be tretinoin. Tretinoin is a retinoid that exfoliates your skin, so which is why it's going to increase the dead cell turnover, improve the texture and quality of your skin. It's going to improve the elasticity of your skin, and it is going to shrink your open pores. But remember that tretinoin is not safe if somebody is pregnant, lactating, or planning to conceive. So use tretinoin only under the supervision of a qualified and experienced dermatologist. Next important product, a very famous molecule these days, is niacinamide. So niacinamide has properties of shrinking your open pores, that repairs the barrier basically. So by repairing the epithelial barrier and by healing the skin and by shrinking the pores, it is going to help you. So the three things that I'm going to recommend for open pores is a salicylic acid based face wash, a niacinamide serum in the morning, and a tretinoin based cream in the night. These are the three products that I'm going to recommend for somebody with open pores. And now we will talk about the procedures that are available in dermatology clinics for open pores. So the most popular procedure is salicylic acid based peels. Other important things that are available in dermatology clinics, the primitive procedures were microdermabrasion and derma rollers. So these were the primitive procedures. These also help, but I would suggest microdermabrasion more for blackheads and whiteheads, and derma rollers also for somebody who has very shallow, very superficial open pores. But for somebody with deep open pores or long-standing open pores, I would suggest stronger procedures like fractional lasers, fractional CO2, fractional erbium yag, microneedling, radio frequency. These are the procedures that you can get if you have open pores that are not responding to anything else. TCA cross or trichloroacetic acid is also a very popular method to get rid of open pores, and meso Botox. That's one thing that gives wonderful results and in a very short time. So meso Botox or baby Botox is also something that you can get. I hope the video was informative. For more such informative content, you can follow me on Instagram at Dadu Skin Clinic, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is Dadu Medical Center, and press the bell icon for more updates.